Yo, what is up, you guys? It is your boy, Senpai Mo here, and today we're back to the OG Senpai, because before, on my first channel, I played Outlast, but I just like completely stopped because that shit was too scary, and now Outlast 2 is out, so this time your boy's really trying to play this game. Like, this game looks so nice, but I know your boy's not gonna finish this, but if you guys honestly, drop a like for the video if you guys want me to continue this video, and well, let's get on. New game. But I don't have easy? What the fuck? Well, I guess we gotta go normal. Outlast 2 contains... Yeah, okay, I don't care. Let's just start. Okay. Fuck, I'm not like this game. I'm gonna try keyboard and mouse for a while. Okay. I'm gonna try keyboard and mouse for a while. And then... after that, I'll switch to a controller. Okay, hopefully he's not scary.
He's here! Get away!
Jesus, Blake, are you really sleeping?
I'm awake.
Oh, you should have slept last clean.
Night. Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
Ooh.
In your sleep.
She caught
Jessica,
you, bro. Oh, fuck.
You know
around.
Jessica?
Oh, no. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray.
I have somewhat of my life.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
Say so, man. You bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Ooh, fat camera, bro. It's a nice one.
I can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa!
Oh, fuck.
Fuck. Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but well, we're good.
That was exciting.
I better fucking drive this shit right. There's only one guy driving it.
Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather.
What
have
you saying?
Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn
Lutter, recording.
Here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murder.
I don't
know
that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
That's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls in the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay.
You are good. This time I won't record your titties.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
Oh, fuck.
We lost the engine!
Ow, you fucker!
Fuck! Oh,
shit. What are you looking at? This shit's super loud. Damn, bro, she got fucked up, to be honest. Outlast 2! But I think this Outlast is gonna be about some demon shit. Like, you don't have an upside down cross for no reason. What the fuck? Where are we at? Can you run? Dang, bro, to be honest, this game is clean. What the fuck is this? Is this that Jessica girl that we were just talking about? Oh yeah, it is. Alright. Do I need to take her books, bro? Shove her in the locker? Alright. Bro, you got Jesus here, bro? What kind of school is this to have just Jesus laying around? Can I? I guess I can't crouch. Damn, Jesus, you're fucking ripped. Let me look under there, bro. Damn, you're not really packing that much heat, bro. Alright. Let's go. We're at school at 6 o'clock? Wait, what time is that? That's... Yeah, I think it's 6 o'clock. Alright. Where are we at? What the fuck? And why am I walking like this? I'm a short ass dude. Look how short I am. I look super short. Alright. The fuck is all this orchestra shit? See, I hate fucking scary games. Like, I have a love-hate relationship with them. I love games, but then I hate these type of games. Now that's the worst. Damn, already saved? Bro, there's gonna be a lot of jump scares already. I already know it. Like, it's coming, guys. It's coming. Okay, stop repeating. Our camera! Everything else, you know, we have to take care of our camera. Alright. Hopefully this series lasts, if I'm not scared enough to finish it.
Lin?
You can also Lin? See your objective by pressing tab.
Find Lin. Nothing matters but Lin.
Review footage. Okay. Select. Okay, spacebar to play.
I'm Lin Langerman. Here for newstomorrow.net.
I did just zoom up to her titties.
Central Arizona.
Damn.
In search of the origins of murder victim.
That's it?
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago,
I was able to see something.
Was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone.
Okay. Use batteries? What is it? Bandages. Alright, can we fall down here? What the fuck? Are we not supposed to fall here? Damn, this game is dark as fuck, but as I said, I will be playing this sort of in the dark. I still need some light in my room, so y'all can see me, because, you know, your boy dark as fuck's like. Okay, to jump over ledges, press space. What the fuck? I didn't even jump that far. To get on the ledge, move forward. Left and right. Alright. Pretty simple. And then hopefully I'll make these super long. Like a good 20-30 minutes of straight gameplay. If you guys like it. Oh, I thought he was about to fall. A little short man. Okay, important events should be captured on video. Press right to raise your camera. Recording will start automatically indicating by red blinking. Alright. When the red blinking, it means you are aiming directly at the recording event. Alright. So it's full. Alright. Oh, I don't even hold on to it. Alright. That's pretty cool. Now the camera, like, because back in Outlast, the first one, the camera isn't really useful. It's only just to see, like, in the dark. Now I guess we have to use it. So now we can just keep. I don't know what's the point of reviewing it if we like already seen it.
Lin's body wasn't in the wreck.
Oh shit! I didn't let him finish. All right, fuck it. We interrupted his ass. How do we put away the camera? Oh, by right click. All right.
Oh, shit. Jesus. Is. No, there's no way.
Okay. Will I get burned if I get too
close? Lin! Lin!
By that, pick up bandages. To see how many bandages you have, press tab. Got two. Ooh, where's the Draco, bro? I need a Draco. In every horror game, you always need a Draco on you. Right, let's turn all the way back. Oh, fuck, I did get hurt. Fuck. Do I really need to have to use bandages? Use night vision to see in the dark. Hold up. I really just need a... You don't need to use bandages? Alright then, if I don't need it. Oh fuck, no, back to Outlast for the first one. Damn, where am I supposed to go? Right here?
Ah!
Fuck, bro, you take damage on everything. Do I even need this on? Damn, it's dark as fuck. It's really dark.
Oh, fuck me! Fuck.
Can I record this?
Not happen in the crash. Fuck this. Lin.
Oh, this time I don't have to hold it. Alright, damn, this is taking a 5 minute, to be honest. Like, we can get caught up real quick. Alright, done. Damn, it's dark as fuck, bro. We need to keep our camera out. Okay, I guess we have to check our review our shit every single time, I guess. What do you have to say about this?
Pilot. I don't even remember his name. What the fuck kind of people would skin somebody alive? Oh, Jesus Christ, Lynn.
Alright. Alright, let's head off. Bye-bye. Where are you? Oh, is that our pilot? Oh, that's not our pilot. The fuck is he swinging off? Oh, that's bugs. Ew. Dirty fucker. Okay, you can look back by holding alt. Left alt? Damn, bro. I can't. Oh, alright. Reload? Damn, it's super dark. How am I supposed to click this? Damn, that's... Ooh. Yeah, I'm never gonna use that button, to be honest. Alright. Is there a light here? Oh shit, nah, hell no, it's still dark. Ooh.
The town. Oh, thank God.
Where?
Miles from anything.
Oh. I was gonna say, what the fuck, there's no town out here.
There's not supposed to be anything for miles. But I wasn't alone out here. Fuck, I wasn't alone out here.
Ooh. That's not boo, bro. I had to put the camera down. It's a pretty ass game, bro. We need to get this, bro. This scenery is so beautiful. Bro, we can make a porn out here. Let's see. POV shot. Ooh. Goddamn with the POVs. What is this?
Hello? I'm lost. And hurt.
Open the door, man. Come on, let me in. Anybody in there? Bro, I know y'all in there, bro. Open up the door. It's like one of those when those church people come to your house. Bro, they think I'm those church people, bro. Coming to your house. You know, the Lord Jesus Christ type shit. I'm not gonna sell y'all guys some fucking shit. Alright, we're in this. Oh, damn, it's dark as fuck. People said this first part is like from the demo, but I never played the demo.
Is anybody there? Please.
Oh, that's him. I thought it was me. I gotta say, bro. Whoa, it's dark as a motherfucker.
Hey. Hey, man.
Bro, he's dead. Why are you saying hey to him?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. You're...
Okay, you can look around with...
It just happened.
All right, and zoom in. Okay, dear sweet Ellie, I can't bear what we've done nor being apart from our little ones, so I'm going to go over and hoping you forgive me for leaving you behind and God forgives me this last trespass. I know that they had to be offered up, but I'm all torn up inside and can't live where I stopped, can't live no more. Hopefully the end will come soon and we can be together again, unless God burns me forever for this sins. Until then, I hope you find what woman comfort you need in the arms of Papa. Okay. Nah, boo. Here's my camera. Did I record this? Yeah, you're dead. Is he looking at me? Yeah. It's OV, bro. Anything else, bro, I can just steal from your house? I'll just take your batteries. That's what I'll do. Open the door. Damn, what's up with all this Jesus stuff? Oh, no. I'ma just, close this for you. Bye-bye. I'ma go on with my business. Alright. They might be cutting off some stuff.
Who's...
Where you going, man? Oh my god, bro. I hate Outlast. Alright. Yo, hey, man.
Iron Father Elias. Iron Father Elias.
How y'all guys just gonna go away from me like that, bro? Do I really smell like shit? Bro, I must smell like shit, bro. If I smell the dude that smell like shit, bro, I'm not coming up to him either. But these homies, bro, they're not trying to help me, bro. Press Q and E to lean. Bro, what is this? Rainbow Siege? Where's the gun now? Alright, can you open these doors? Bro, these doors even have handles in them. Hello? What the fuck is that? Bro, look, you look like a baby. Bro has a weapon. That's not fair. Why this game doesn't have easy mode? Okay. I'd rather play game on easy and then be like, chilling. Cause I just want to enjoy the story, bro. I'm not trying to like, bro, I can make that noise. Can I crouch? Yeah, I can. Mr. Cow, I'm sorry that you had to die, bro. Alright, let's go. Give you a quick kiss one more time. There, quick kiss. I'm sorry. Can I keep this night vision on and take off the camera? Yeah, I can. Okay, my nose itches. Alright. I'm screaming. Please stop screaming. Fat man, he looks like the guy from Knock. Hello? Hello? Alright. I'ma just close this because I don't want no one interrupting me. Alright, what is Papa John's. They look like H-O-H-O, to be honest. Not gonna lie. Whoa, this shit's too long, bro. Dear father, no, I'm not reading that, bro. Y'all can pause this shit. I'm not reading this. Alright, give me some bandages. Anybody there? Any? Can I open your closet? Hide. We already need to hide. Some say hide and seek. Bro, I'm scared. Okay, open this. Please don't pop up on me. Yeah, batteries. Like, I was gonna put, like, this. This game was like somewhat of Resident Evil, but Resident Evil and this is like, what am I recording? All right, in front of me.
That's fucked up.
Somebody's coming. Oh, I see a shadow right there. Oh wait, that's a fucking fence shadow. I thought it was someone walking. Just check the
Find
footage.
Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
That's it.
Tragedy wall, topped with barbed wire. I could feel tension in my skin. Somebody watching me.
Oh my god. Oh, I didn't even check. I didn't even know I recorded that. Oh, you can read it from here too. Yeah, I'm not reading that. That's some like funny shit. Alright, exit out of that. Bring back our camera. Recording porno, bro. This is some like, if this was porn, it would be some freaky shit. Open the window. Fuck, man. Ooh, hell, it was scary. Jump in there. Fucking bitch. Some doors have deadbolts that can be used to lock or unlock the doors. Alright. You can hide by crawling under the bed. Oh, shoes, bro. Look at them, bro. What are those? Nah. Damn. None of these niggas can afford light. I was just gonna be crawling. Get up. Alright, there's two doors. Oh, it's right here. That's what he was talking about. Unlock. Are we forgetting something? I don't want to forget something. Why would this door be open then? Oh, it's locked, I wonder. Yeah. Bro, I still got batteries. Stop telling me to reload. Y'all try to waste my batteries type shit, bro. Alright. What the fuck? little rat boy. Can we just do this for the whole time? Alright. Reload. They tell him to me reload, bro. I'm gonna just reload. Alright. Bro, I hear some shit. Bro, I'm just gonna run.
Satanas inimi carte.
Bro, did I say Satan, bro? Why?
Something. God.
Bro, why are you always that? Why? Bro, what, if y'all love Jesus, bro, why are you into that demon shit then? If y'all love Jesus, bro, Jesus this and that, y'all have crosses everywhere, y'all represent the demon, bro. Something wrong with y'all guys, bro. What does it say? I can't read like that. The babe is coming, ready the knife. The babe is coming, night and mine. Okay, it's just a poem shit. No one, y'all niggas need to do some haikus probably, bro. Alright, anything else? Little baby doll again. Forehead itches. What is this? Dirty fuckers, bro. Okay.
What in?
What are those? Babies? See, how y'all. Is that a cross up there? Yeah, bro. Hi, y'all, bro. Why y'all like liking Jesus and all that shit? Yeah, y'all fucking kill babies. Ew, why is it? Bro, it's so fucked up. Look, he stepped on babies. It's so fucked up, and I'm still walking on the babies. Alright. Let's go. Okay. I know lots of people are gonna be playing this game, but I said fuck it. It was like when Resident Evil 6 came out, lots of people played that shit. Somebody's babying, bro. And lots of people played Resident Evil 6, but for some reason, I just didn't like Resident Evil 6 like that. Like, I had it. I played the first part. It's probably because... Oh, we can crawl. I don't know. It's probably I just didn't really like it because, like, sooner or later, the game didn't get scary because you had guns. And that's, like, the scary part. Like later on, if you start getting guns in a game, bro, I'm not scared no more. Like, I'm pulling up on you with the Draco. So that was probably the bad thing about Resident Evil 6. If they just kept it, like... No guns, you better run. Would have been scary. Because you're defenseless.
In the book of life of the lamb slain.
Who's talking?
By the book of knife, legion fettered every
day. Stop, don't walk near me, please. Who's talking?
If any man has an ear, he's a legion in captivity.
Who the fuck's talking? Shut up! Is there that glowing red shit over there? She's in front of me. I know for a fact she's in front of me. If I can't hear from her. Bro, I feel like it's right in my ear. What the fuck? Where was it to go? Turn on, fucker. Am I supposed to run back? Should I just wait her out here? Oh, that's supposed to run towards her, probably. Let's do that. Bro, why does this game have an easy mode? Mad. The music's kind of still sounds scary, so I'm thinking she's still around. Go away. Please tell me she went away. Oh, she went away. Open the door! Please. Fuck. Open this window. Go. Go in. I feel her! Oh, no one's coming. Bye bye. You can't carry no more bandages. Bro, somebody threw up here and went in there. Bro, I'm not gonna go in there yet. I'm gonna get this battery. Alright. Bro, why is all these doors jammed? Break them. Oh, they're jammed. They're jammed. Anything else in this house? Yeah, come right in, bro. I'm gonna just unlock it for you. Come right in. Fucking idiot. Okay. Bro, I'm so scared. Fuck. Oh no, what's happening? Ah! No, fuck! Bro, she took my balls up. What was I supposed to do? Oh my god, bro. What was I supposed to do? Okay, we're gonna have to just death. What was she supposed to do? Bro, fuck, I'm rushing her. Don't be scared. Don't be scared. Rush her. Oh! Okay, there's no rushing him. Bro, what if I say, bro, I'm Christian, bro, leave me alone. Bro, what am I supposed to do, bro? You're a demon bitch, bro. You don't love God. She's gonna run up on me, is she? Okay. Bro, what the fuck did she run up on me? Oh, she's right there! Call the door! No. Bro. She opened the door! Okay, I know what to do. Let's do this shit quick. Alright. We can do this. We know she's smart now. She can open doors. I thought they're retarded. Okay, I thought they're retarded and can't open doors. We're gonna get through this. We are gonna get through this. Okay. Okay. One, two, go. No. We made it! Oh my god, we made it. We made it. I'm so happy. I am so happy that we made it. What is that noise? We made it. Oh my god. Damn, you can't see shit, bro. I'm not trying to rely on this night vision all the time. Okay, you can move some objects by holding. Alright. Damn, my dude. Well, damn, is that a Rolly? Bro, we're cashing out here. Oh, bro, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. We died twice already. I don't get that. How that happened. Alright, we can do this. Oh my god, man. Anybody down there? No one? Oh, you fucker. You just like making noises, do you, man? You just love making noises. My glasses.
God.
No.
Oh, do you Jesus.
Want him? Who? Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
That's all you gotta say? Fuck out of here, you fucking ugly bitch, bro. Ain't no one loves you. Bro, I can still see your ugly ass, bro. Alright. That's all you gotta say?
God wants me dead? Really?
Yeah, but why are you even in this area, bro? I know you're white, but just only white people do this.
Well, let's go, you know, check it out, you know, let's go look for this girl who got murdered and she's pregnant. Yeah, damn it, let's just go. Let's go into a fucking weird-ass town in fucking, I don't know, Arizona, I think.
Why the fuck would you want to come all the way out here just to fucking investigate, you know, one day get rich and all that shit? Now I'm just mad. Now I'm mad. These people need to get be stopped, bro. All these.
Well, they just go in the forest and let's just go look for them, you know?
Fuck you. Fuck off. Alright. Okay, your camera is equipped with a microphone. Press V to hear. Is there a crouch? It's a crouch.
Now, Lord, remain us forever.
They're right outside the door. Okay, what is it? Okay, move backwards to open the door slowly. Okay. Peek.
Oh, hide you in the blood. Hide you.
He can see me.
Blood for the storm.
Can I do this while crouching? No, I cannot. The fuck is wrong with my audio? Oh shit.
Till the dangers pass you by. Come
Don't.
For your sins, Daddy has bled. Hide you in Ezekiel's blood. Come though they be like crimson. Hide you in
I just crawl in here? Okay, I'll hold to hide and in the waste. Alright. I guess we'll go through here. What? We're fucking dirty. All right, reload. All right, can we just get out? We're not scared, bro. We're not pussies.
I will turn unto thee, turn thou unto us, and we shall be turned.
Yep, he is coming. He is coming for us.
Is from generation to generation.
There's gonna be a lot of me just sitting here, hiding. Okay, he's right there. What am I supposed to do? Oh, there's another barrel right there. But can I make it? Okay. Okay. We can do this, guys. Go in there. Bro, our shoe game is dust, bro.
Generation to generation.
Okay, he's right there. It looks like... Gotta make all the way over there. Hey, where did he go?
These were the words.
Okay, go. No batteries! Can I just lay down for a moment?
Forsaken, true forsaken. Take me some hearts for you.
You see me, do you? You fucking see me.
Turn me.
You fucking see me. Oh, what the?
What was that?
Daddy, help
I can't even see.
Oh God.
Like they're, oh God. It's like they're
why
hypnotized.
Why must we do this terrible
thing? Oh my God, we made it.
Do you hate
Jesus, let me in. Running for an extended amount of time will keep you exhausted. Of course, now I'm fucking fat. Yo, can y'all open it, please? I just made it all the way down here, running for my life. Thank you. We made it! Yes, oh my God. Anywhere with Jesus, right? It's pretty good, right? Anywhere.
We cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God.
Y'all can't be like God. I'm sorry, bro. Y'all do some demon shit.
God has sent us this.
Another poem? What is this? Chapter 1. I can't read that. I cannot read that, and I need... Put this bitch down. Yeah. Alright. Fat man. H3, Papa bless, bro. Unlock. At least we made it. We've been recording for like 40 minutes. It's a first. We have no practice.
I lay these hands on this assembly and ask that you reveal the truth.
Children,
pray with me.
What the fuck you said? Bro, I should sock you right in your nose for talking reckless like that. Shut the fuck up. Yeet. Press tap to collect our visible. Ooh, why are you holding like it's a joint? As you... Okay, Paul, as you got Papa ears, I'm asking that you tell him a worrisome story that I hope is only my fear and nothing... Bro, shut up!
The enemy waits in her womb!
Get up.
Whore of Babylon.
Shit.
Whore of Satan. Mother of harlots and the horrors of the earth.
Where's he go? You're all fuckers. Let go of me. You stink. You smell like shit. Open it slow. Alright, never mind. I guess you're not gonna open it all slowly. Yes, batteries! Yeet. Now we'll try to not waste our camera that often. I just put it down. I did bump the brightness so I could see it myself. Okay, that shit's jammed. Okay. Okay, you can hide by entering wardrobes. Okay, thanks. Thanks for telling me. Okay, y'all fuckers try to make me read everything. Fuck off. Unlock.
Alright.
Is he in there? I shouldn't really open it, you know, they're doing their thing. Y'all hear me, bro? I see y'all eyes right there. Open the door, you fuckers. Okay. Alright, let's go. Y'all telling me open these doors, yeah. Y'all know, like, I can open it. Oh! Ah! Oh, I thought I'm gonna jump too. Get up, Lynn!
Are you okay? No.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
Oh shit.
There. We have to run.
There.
Oh, fuck off, fuck. Go! Alright. Lynn.
Where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Alright, let's go. You're kind of calm. Alright.
Ah! Oh, God! Oh,
what is it?
My stomach. It hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck.
Oh, fuck. Don't tell me you're gonna have a baby right here. I heard you're pregnant. That's what these fuckers want. They want your kid. It's not my child. You know that.
Stop. I need...
Jesus Christ.
Okay, I'm gonna just record all this, alright? A vlog for our channel. This is for our vlog.
You fell? I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here.
It's okay, Lenny.
We're gonna get out.
At least you still got your titties.
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it. Please don't ask me.
Yes, let me vlog this. Let's go then. What the fuck did you just say here?
The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul.
I guess she's moving us on her own. But you know me, just vlogging it as always. Well,
what?
Lynn, you didn't tell me you got a fat ass.
He's insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
It's your fault. You're the one told me to let's go to this fucking area and then fucking explore.
Not now. Let's just get away from this place. Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly.
We run. We shouldn't be walking if you really want to get out of here. We should be running.
Stay back!
We'll be gentle.
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes. God, no!
God,
no!
Oh damn! Why you was gonna stop me?
Lynn! God wants a child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn! Lynn! No, you!
No!
You,
no!
You motherfuckers! Get,
no!
Get off me! Get, you leave her alone!
What are they doing to her?
Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
What the fuck? No, 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 I don't want you. Please don't come near me. Please do not come near me. You are fucking ugly. You got.
God doesn't love you.
Please don't sit on my face.
Not like I do.
Stop this from me. It's in my ear. I hear it.
Yes, my love.
No, no, no. Please don't let me fuck you. I don't want to fuck you. Please, I'm sorry. Like,
we have money.
I like girls, but still, you have a flat chest.
I think I'll see you again.
You have a really flat chest. Get off of me. Do not ever sit on my face again. Your pussy stinks. Please leave. Why are you gonna sock me? I didn't do shit. They keep socking me. Damn, they just sock me and leave me. Well, yeah, pick up the fucking
Lynn!
Camera. Let's vlog it off. Hey, take her.
Lynn!
Let's vlog it. Damn, nigga, get your balance. They really do. That nigga that folded you, bro. He
Jesus
took your
God.
He took your jaw if you're this.
Fuck were they?
If you're shaking this much. Can I have that light?
They called them heretics. They called Lynn mother. It's not just a cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Oh my God, bro, he low-key took my fucking jaw. He took my jaw badly in there. But to be honest, I think we're gonna stop right there. I've been playing for a good hour or so. So if you guys were scared and really love this game, I'm almost likely to be playing it more. But this shit's gonna get me so confused and I'm gonna die a lot. So honestly, if you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, and hopefully you guys stay with me throughout this whole let's play. And thanks for watching, and peace out.